difficult domestic political and economic issues. What's the right policy prescription for a long-term funding of Medicare, Medicaid, and Social Security?
I have no idea.
That is a very honest answer. And I guess what my audience probably doesn't want to hear is raise taxes.
Yeah, well, I'm with your audience 100%. But you know, the Congressional Budget Office was just out with a kind of a shocking projection of what our finances will look like in the next 30 years from now. And it ain't pretty. And the source of these imperfections has to do with entitlement spending. I think the very word entitlement is a piece of poor branding. I'm not sure we're entitled to much in this life. You're entitled to some things that like protection under the laws, and maybe you're entitled to a good, clean, wholesome breath of air, but entitled to the rest of it, I don't know. I'd go back to the 60s and ask the Johnson administration if it was quite sure that wanted to use that word, which I think is anchored these costs into our finances in a way that is most deleterious to the long-term prospects, financial prospects of the Treasury. By the way, Angelo, we call it the Department of the Treasury. There is no net treasure. When I'm Secretary of the Treasury, we're going to get down into radical transparency as Ray Dalio said. We're going to call it the Department of the Debt.